So we call this project Pilu, which is also a name of a rag, loosely translates into a feeling of mixed emotions. And emotions is what both I and Henry are trying to express, explore, research. We met at a place called Wesleyan University in Middletown, Connecticut, and our project was born out of an academic project we were delving into. And the next song is probably one of the first songs we started exploring and working together, which is called Pilu. Thank you. Thank you. This next one is a ballad from Himalayas. And the melody is called Pahadi, which literally means a melody from the Himalayas or the hills. Thank you. Henry Hodder. We have a little bit of more guitars on the monitors, please. Thank you. Just the guitars. Sorry, we are dealing with very sensitive instruments. Between Henry and I, we have about 45 strings to tune, so no pressure. Thank you. Thank you for listening to us. It's been wonderful. We have our music available on all music platforms. So do check us out. We are called Pilu, spelled as P-I-L-U, or you could also search our names and hopefully the music should appear. This next song is actually a qawwali, which are South Asian Sufi songs. And this one is a very popular number, which was kind of revised and adapted by many mystical cultures that represent music. And one of the greatest Sufi voices, Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan, is the composer of this song. So this is called Hamd, also known as Allahu. Thank you for listening.
Thank you.
family Hodder on the guitars. Thank you for listening. It's been lovely playing for all of you, and thank you, Brian, for having us. This is such an incredible festival, and you guys are amazing. Thank you for your energy and your interest in Raga music. Thank you. We're gonna end with this very new song we are working on. Actually, we have only played it once, so we don't know how it'll sound today, at this particular hour especially. It's also an old Sufi song, and we've kind of tried to reimagine in a guitar sarangi duo setting. So we are called Pilu. Our music is available on all music platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, and all other things. I don't even know their names. So yeah, do support us and do support this festival. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure playing for all of you. Thank you. Thank you.